silken breeze, caressing green, and plum blossoms ripple as the river washes after winter. Bright young white petals rise. Light falls deep into the earth. Healing warmth forges rebirth. Silver night, shattered in shadows. Tree line convulses, death throes, and the deep heart of the wood beats like a drum, cracking branches. Hear them come. Slender pale stems interrupted with shoots. Moments taste of earth and roots. Daisies raise their children heads. Slumberers wake from bountiful bed. Overhead calls the blackbird's song. Feathers gleaming in lengthening sun. Sorrel creeps by the sun to outrun. Circles of summer stand tall and violets sprawl and the bluebells crawl to the water's edge and drinking their fill of the glinting, blinking, clear, tasting spring. Earth carries echoes of plaintive cries of the infants inside, alive. Before the flame and the ember and the turf soaking in the night and the blood of our fathers and the shape of the white moon shining and crying, starlight from above, defenseless. Twisting ivy rescinds its hold on the tall trunk of the elm, reflecting gold, and the moment stretches out. And the dandelions shout and twist their faces upwards. And the tinkling laughter of the stream, the child's laughter in a nascent beam. Many summers whisper their greeting in the fresh green and fleeting. Primrose leaves wrinkle, memories of smiles twinkle in the yellow cream of the flower. Trembling rowan sways with. Trembling rowan sways with. Two winters since, but the smoke on the wind won't die, caught in my eye. Greater fire not seen since Wayland Smith's forge, nothing between. Now the moon blushes red in the light of the burning and the night, and the screams wrench at my yearning heart as I fight, run. Clutch the cloth to my breast at his behest, and I run and fall and run. No torch ahead, only behind, as they light my mind with grief, and I run. And the silver takes my feet to the wood, and Odin's good, and I crouch in the dark, and I wait for the lark and the grey ash to fall. blushes red in the light of the burning in the night, and the screams wrench at my yearning heart as I fight and run and clutch the cloth to my breast at his behest. And I run and fall and run. No torch ahead, only behind as they light my mind with grief. And I run. And the silver takes my feet to the wood. And Woden's good, and I crouch in the dark, and I wait for the lark and the grey ash to fall. Meadows weep with the names of my dead, and flowers raise their born-again heads, and the ash, it fell in swathes like the night. No use, no chance, no fight, only sword. Only sword and famine and flames as the memories burn the stores in swathes. The moon blushes red in the light of the burning in the night, and the screams wrench at my yearning heart as I fight, run, clutch the cloth to my breast at his behest, and I run and fall and run. No torch ahead, only behind, as they light my mind with grief, and I run. No use, no chance, no fight. The ash, it fell in swathes like the night. Only sword and famine and flames as the memories burnt the stores in swathes. The hawthorn sighs with the weight of the buds, and memories abate. Washed blue eyes yearn for life, and the yellow middle forgets strife. Forget-me-not in the soft air breathes in the hills, surrounding leaves. Life spilling over in the setting sun, alone the world and the tale I spun. The river washes winter downstream as the buds gleam, and the birds sing, and their wings rustle the long-awaited green. Lullaby dreaming in the heat of the day, blue waits on the return of the May. And the hum of bees lulls me away. Washed blue eyes yearn for life, and the yellow middle forgets strife. Forget me not in the soft air breathes in the hills surrounding leaves. Lullaby dreaming in the heat of the day, blue waits on the return of the May.